Services for the late Bishop David Foley have been announced. Foley was the longtime head of the Catholic Diocese of Birmingham. His body will be received at the Cathedral of St. Paul on Sunday at 2 p.m. Prayers will be held on the hour until 6:30. Then Bishop Robert Baker will preside over the evening prayer. The Mass of Christian burial will be celebrated Monday at 11 a.m. Archbishop Thomas Rohde will preside over that. Burial will immediately follow in the Cathedral of St. Paul Courtyard.